Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Caspersight. We are playing Layers of Fear Part 6. It's not Layers of Fear Part 6, this is Part 6 of Layers of Fear for Caspersight. Yes, it is. So without further ado, let's do this. Oh, right, here we go. Sorry about that, the loading screen took a little bit longer than I first thought it would. Okay, right, so we are on part 5, so what we've done, we have collected, I tell you what we collected, we have collected, Bear? Hang on, oh, okay, it's asking us to do that, there we go. So, we found the finger of fun, and look, yes, the picture is coming together, yes it is. Okay, so what we have found, we found some skin, we found some blood, we found some bone, we found a lock of hair, and now we found a finger. So we have one more to do and then the masterpiece will be completed! Okay, let's move on and let's just see how deep the rabbit hole goes. Now guys, if you haven't seen any of these, please go back and check out the first 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, because, oh my god, each part gets more and more freaky, weird, scary, horrifying, and all the other horrible words you can think of, all in one go. Look at this, a pillar within a pillar. Okay, I don't know why none of the other corridors have pillars, but maybe that's just a really weak ceiling. Like, the floor here, that seems pretty weak. Pretty weak. Okay. Where are we going? Not there. Maybe there. Let's try this one. Okay, that's locked. So yes, the last time we had some shaky, wobbly people, which I really do not like. Some shaky, wobbly babies that I really, really don't like. And some crying, moaning women that... and shaky, that I don't like. And now we have apples. Apples, 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 everywhere. And I do like apples, to be fair. Yes, I do. But these apples seem to be scary apples. These apples seem a little bit scary-wary. Mm-hmm. That's very nice. That's a lovely mirror, isn't it? Yes. Okay, what we got here then? Okay. X. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face a mess, he couldn't care less, she hated the man with a passion. Okay, moving on. I guess that's my wife talking. Oh, why? Ah. I can understand why she doesn't like the face! Ah! Oh, fuck! Oh shit and hell, man. Oh shit, they're wobbling. Oh fuck, they're wobbling. They're wobbling, guys, and I'm tripping out. We are tripping out right now, guys. There's fucking candles and shit. Hey! Yeah! Oh! Oh fuck! Okay. Ah! Oh! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Do do? What do I do? Do do? Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out. Crying women, shaking paintings. I do not like. Hello? Oh, fucking hell. This looks fantastic, but it's scary as shit, mate. Oh, fucking. Right, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fucking hell, man. Hey! Fucking hell. Oh, fucking, what are you crying about, love? Huh? Oh, fuck me, this is like bloody Araya. Huh? Oh, now it's locked. Okay, so what do we do? Where do we go? Where do we go, people? Oh! Oh, shit a brick, mate. It's gonna get fucking gnarly now. Okay. It's just swapped, it's changed and whatnot, so hopefully now it's not going to be as scary. What's this out here? Ooh. Can you just get out there and run? Just fucking run, man. Okay. Wow, this looks colourful. This is nice. I know they've fucked up the walls, but, you know, I think it looks nice. It's better than blackness. Oh shit, shush. Can you hear that? What am I supposed to do? What am I? Huh? Each mistake, a pitfall. What? Okay. Huh? Shit in hell, man. Oh! 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 What was that? Oh! Oh, fuck! Get out of here, mate! Get out of here! Oh, shit in hell, man! This... Oh, fuck it, brick. Okay, okay, open the fucking... Open this, open that. Oh, shit! Huh? What the hell is going on, man? What the hell is going on? This is so messed up. Huh? What? Okay. Oh, what's gonna be... What am I gonna pick up, mate? Here we go. What am I gonna bloody pick up? This is gonna be mental. You could just tell it's gonna be mental. Oh god, if it's a shaky woman, please don't be a shaky woman. That's a shaky woman. Oh god! Oh no! No, no, no! Not that wow! Oh! Oh shit, mate! Shit, mate! What are you? Huh? What? Okay. 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 We're doing this, guys. We're doing this. We're in the black paint of deathness. Oh. Huh? Can you even paint anymore? Can you even paint anymore, you shithead? I can paint. It's deep down somewhere. I can paint. Oh, here we go. What would you like to do in a scary house where you're already seeing ghosts? I know, a Ouija board. Let's do a Ouija board. Yes? What am I supposed to... Oh. Buh? E? N? Okay. It's not Ben. Right, okay. Let's get out of here. Let me see what's around the room. To see what we can find for a... hint or a tip of some sort. It must be a note or something. What if it's paint? It could be paint. It could be crying woman. It could be shaky baby. Oh shit, and now it could be whisper. Oh no! Oh man, I hate that crying baby. It's horrible. I hate hearing babies cry. You know, it just makes you want to just, you know, oh god, in a spooky way, spooky babies crying. Don't like normal. Don't mind normal babies crying. That's just a baby crying. But in games, it's always. It's just not normal, is it? Oh, this is nice though. Okay, this is what my house should fucking look like. I clean as shit. She's fired. Okay. Oh shit. What the hell is going on here? Okay, so I'm basically a vampire. I've not got a reflection. That's never good. Towels. That's to wipe my ass once I've shit myself. Cause that toilet paper looks like it's already been used and just rolled back up. Ooh, what is this? Nothing. Can we just close that up? Can we flush the chain? Lovely. I've got a sneaky suspicion that something's going to jump out of that fucking bath. And it's not going to be bloody nice. Come on then, open up the bloody door, man. Oh, what's this? Okay, that's nothing. Huh? Oh! Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh fuck! It's a shaky thing. Oh shit in hell, mate. Look at it! It's gonna turn around quickly, I know it is! Huh. What? Okay, I'm doing it again. I'm going under again. This is a big bath. This bath is fucking deep, man. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. Huh? Right, okay, once more, third time lucky? Yes. Here we go, guys. Bit delayed. Okay, so we're seeing more stuff, some more freaky stuff. What? Am I still underwater? What the hell's happening? This is becoming sad. I think we are in a sad moment. Okay, and now we're back into the horror moment. I think. What the hell? Okay, I'm upside down, I'm back to front, I'm inside out. What am I doing? What the hell is going on here, man? Okay, can I look in there again? No, I can't look in there again. Let's go back out of here, then. Now it's locked. Right. Can I go up here? Can I go out the window? Oh!
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew
yes.
What I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Okay, so we've got Jacksepticeye. Lovely. That's a nice thing, look. Top of the morning to you! Right, there you go. So we need to go and put that on the painting. And according to Pythagoras, we should have done it. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh! Ah! Oh, fuck a brick, mate. Here we go. Okay, just when I thought we were plane sailing home, Okay, whatever. Shh. Fuck that did, but it seemed like it was a good thing. Is there anything else I can pick up? Shh. Something's going to happen. A crying woman. Ah, here we go. Okay, we've got two. Now, do I put it on here? Yes, okay. I'm not touching anything. I'm fucking floating. I think I'm... Ah! Oh shit, I've got flashbacks. Ah! What? What? Ah! Oh shit, mate. Help! What? Okay, the music's just literally stopped. Someone's unplugged the keyboard, and there is no music now. Which is really very quite strange. It's very strange indeed. Where's this? What? Okay, hello, child. Would you like me to play with you? Hello. Oh, is this your bedroom? This is very nice, isn't it? Yes, you've got lots of teddies and stuff. That's very nice. What else you got in here? More teddies? Okay. Oh, that's nice. Is that a big, dead, massive fucking rat in your bed? Okay. Do I have to find a clue? Do you want me to find a clue? A clue? There's no door. I can hear you crying, but there's no door. There's nothing for me to do. So you're gonna have to carry on crying, I'm afraid. Eyes, eyes. Does that mean like stare? Look at something. Look. What am I? Ooh. Hello. Oh, how? Huh? Oh! Oh, fucking hell! Oh! Oh! Okay, does that mean I need to look at it? What? What? What am I supposed to be looking at? Oh, fucking it. Oh, shit in hell, man. Okay, this is getting fucking horrible, mate. Okay, it's obviously wanting me to go over there again. Oh, man, this is tense. Okay, this is tense. Are you saying open your eyes? I can't pick anything up. What are you saying? Oh! Oh shit! What? Oh fucking hell, man! This is so treepy. This is treepy. What? Oh fuck! What? Okay, what's just changed? Is anything just changed? What's just changed? What? What's this? This is just changed. Is it just changed? I don't know. I don't know what's changed. Nothing's changed. Some things have changed. Where's the bloody door? Ah! Oh! Mate, shit in hell, man. What? Okay, now it's upside down? Now we're upside down. Look for some of these coin things. Oh! Oh, fucking hell, man! Okay. Ow! What the fuck is going on in this house? I've got to find that woman. Oh shit, it's gone even more fucking creepy. What is going on, man? Okay. Oh, God. What? Is this a door? Is that a door there? I think that's a door. Okay, let's try and go through this door. Is that a no, it's just a bloody painting again, isn't it? Christ, this is a head fuck, mate. It really is. Okay, so maybe I've got to find another one of these coins again. Whatever it is, I've got to find... Okay, what? What? Oh! Okay. What? Oh shit. Okay, this is ooh. Okay. Calm it, Ben. Here we go. Oh, is that a painting of the thing that I'm gonna be painting? Of the painting? I think it might be. I didn't see this stuff. Oh, here's another one of those. Oh shit, she's gonna come out of that bloody shower, man. What? Oh! Ah! Oh, shit! Oh! What? What are you whispering? Oh! Ah! Yes! Oh, fucking hell, mate! Okay, okay, okay! Okay. Oh, shit, mate, my mind has gone into panic mode. It's panicking. It's fucking... Oh, the baby's in there, isn't it? The baby's fucking in there, man. Oh, shit. Oh... Oh, okay. We've got another one of these, have we? Is that another one of those? Yeah, I think it is. It's on there, man. Look at it. It's on there. Yeah. So we need... Is that another one? No. Let's go and put it back on the table, then. Must be what we're going to have to do here. Because I can't see what else there is to do. Is that another one? Ah! Oh, fuck! One more time, one more time. Okay, so we've got those in here. But we can't get to them. Do we? Maybe we have to open all of these up. There we go. And it was this one here, wasn't it? Sure it was this one here. Maybe it's this one. Oh! What's this one? Oh. Oh, okay, yes. Right. It looks like we're getting somewhere, guys. It does look like we're getting somewhere. Ah! 21. What the fuck is that supposed to be? Is that a code? Is that the number 21? For the safe? Oh! What? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, mate. Okay, okay, okay! Oh, mate. Please just let this happen. Please, whatever it's gonna do, what? Just happen. Just bloody happen. Get over and done with, man. Have these just come up together again? Oh shit, okay. Right, are you gonna... Go! Okay, it went... This has just gone to another level again. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know where to go. I'm trapped. Oh. Oh. What? What's happening? I don't know what's happening. This is my mind. This is my mind going absolutely mental. Oh, shit. Okay. What the hell? What the hell? Ah, beautiful.
Yes.
Yes.
That's it. It's beautiful.
That's what I said.
Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand.
Hello.
No.
Stop it.
Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
And what the fuck? Are these all my attempts? Yeah, I've really lost the plot. Stop laughing at me! No! Why'd you always laugh at me? Okay, we're back into the beginning. Yes! Okay, let's go back downstairs, get the hell out of this house, and it's job done! Yay! I didn't leave it like this. I did not leave it like this. Okay. Yes, this is the way out. Let's get the fuck out of here, please. I've had enough. And everything's locked. Here we go. This is a reminder that your payment is overdue on January 26th this year. Enclosed is a statement of the account of your reference. Therefore, I must inform you that your order has been suspended. Please arrange payment within the next 7 days. Or if you cannot make full payment at this time, please contact us to make a payment arrangement that is mutually acceptable. If you fail to comply, we will be forced to take the case to court. Okay, that's what I read at the beginning, I'm sure. Okay. We must have to search in other things? No? Okay, so it doesn't look like I'm tripping out as much. I think I've gone now into reality. Yes. Oh, okay. Yes, this is more like reality, isn't it? Yes, it is. Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm not in reality. Maybe before was reality, and now this is the scary stuff. This is... I can't get any more scary. Alright, so that's nothing in there. So this is my office. Hello. That's been ripped off. I know what's happened. I've just gone... Oh, here's a key. Yes. Right. Let's go back downstairs, open the door, and find out what the hell's happened to my brain. Okay. Well, what's this? I know how you must feel. Lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly deserved. Finish it. Okay, I'll finish it. What am I supposed to finish? What am I supposed to finish, man? The painting? It was finished. I tried to finish it. Is it this stuff? Hand steady. What the hell? Okay. So I'm absolutely in a crazy state. I'm just doing this over and over and over and over again. That's what I'm doing. I've gone so crazy, that hence me throwing more paintings. That's it. So once I get to the end, I'm going to come back to that room again, look at that bloody wall that I've collected all of the shit. It's going to be empty, and I've got to do it over again. And again, I'm totally crazy. Wow. What a bloody game, man. What a bloody game. Oh my god, it was bloody brilliant. Tell me what you think, because I'd love to know. Put it in the comments, give it a like and give it a share. That'd be fantastic if you could do that. And guys, I hope you come back for the next series of the next game. And yes, please take care of yourself. Bye-bye.